Anyway, time to go boot up the funny again. Anyway, we died last stream, or at the end of last stream. Let's set up on how I like it. I think we were supposed to go up to go find that one little witch. Ugh. Oh, what the fuck? Ugh. Ugh. Alright, ugh. Oof. I think I'm gonna run from the shags, because I ain't gonna fight an army of them. Says the person who can't change the blinker fluid. What did I say that? I don't know. Because I can. I just say random things. Okay, here's just simps. These heroes are actually chosen to throw the ring into Mordor. Are chosen to throw the ring into Mordor. Or something like that. Lord of the Rings. I've never actually watched... Well, I've watched the Lord of the Rings, but it's been a long time since I watched them. I used to play, like, Lord of the Rings. That was a good game. I'm gonna extend this stream for, like, an extra 2 hours, so I can actually get progress on a Final Fantasy. Kill the imps. I think we can get something from the, I don't know if they were talking about the witch over here, but... I stay here for 3 hours and then someone in chat tells me how to play this entire game. But nobody ever watches my fucking stream, so... And I bitch about this every stream. So might as well just look it up on the internet. I'll play- ugh. Ugh. Fucking creeps, actually. It's like shit of nightmares, holy fuck. Anyway, this cave right here. What if I did not... Okay. Treasure boxes, okay, I might have actually already looted. Already might have actually looted this place already. Nothing here. Where is my crystal? I can't see anything without my crystal. Who stole my crystal? Well, I need to go first find her crystal. A magic spell. Maybe her crystal's on that one continent, so I might actually head back. So I might as well go explore the world once I got the ship. Oh, great asp. Oh, okay, I got some pierce, so I could maybe fight. Try to fight these guys. Back. Missed. All fucking missed. Asp. Can't remember that one line, but... Drink, peer. Neutralize, now I'm better. And then I get fucking poisoned again. Oh yeah, please. Magic. Drink, peer.
Okay, terminated. We got that one.
Yeah, I don't think I want to talk about what I'm thinking about right now. Okay, so apparently I'm remembering this scene from this one movie called Dumb and Dumber 2. I think I watched it one time. And there's this one scene where, okay, let me try to fight the mad ponies. Where they were going, like, they were, like, having it, like, new scientific technology and stuff like that, and they were going into the past memories of everyone. And they, like, went into the past memories of this one guy, and he was taking peanut butter and putting it on, his, down area. And then letting his... I just don't want to even talk about it anymore. Ugh. Let's just, too much information. Okay, I think we got this mad pony. Mad pony. That's my favorite My Little Pony character. Anyway. Yeah, I don't like My Little Pony. So no, I'm not a My Little Pony fan. I don't like a kid's show. Anyway, fuck. So I guess we're just gonna use dagger. We have four gears? Yeah, you always have four gears. Remember we're attacking the same horse? Same equine? Technically it's a unicorn. Okay, Zidane's down. No shit. Because they look like unicorns. That's what the sprite looks like. From my point of view. Oh, well, there goes Vivi. We're fucking running. Yeah, you get the fuck. No. Shit. Oh, no. Dagger's now fucking down. Oh, no. Please. Come on. Come on. Run. Shit. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Run. Oh, of course not. I might as well just fucking die. And then I somehow survive. Because somehow. Yep, nope, I'm dead. Okay, well, we might as well continue, so we'll just go back here. Try to explore this area. I'll try to fight the Great Wolf. Everything. Oh, let's see. Okay, we're just running from these enemies. I'm fighting an ogre and a ton of creeps. Oh yeah, can't run. Close call. Just wait 1 second. Might take a quick break and I'll come back. Let's see. No poison. Missed. fucking shit. Anyway. Sorry, I was like, letting out waste. Let me just translate it from, let me just translate it for you. I was taking a fucking shit.
A big... Okay, no. No, we're not gonna turn this into,
toilet humor. I'll do a quick check of Discord. Oh shit, I should also do this too. Wait, did I? I must have drank the pure and I fucking re-put the poison on. Zyde. Zyde. Continuing our greatest, grandest... grand adventure. Well, it just does absolutely nothing. Actually, I wonder, can you use the loot to wake up the prince? Well, I don't hear the screaming sound, so yeah, Zyden doesn't have poison. Missed. Okay, well, there's something up here. Castle up here. Nothing here. Well, I'm trying to talk to the fucking bat here. Astos double-crossed us. Go south to the cave of the marsh to retrieve the crown, then bring it directly back to me. Well, okay. Well, there's shit over here. South. Oh, yeah, move! You fucking bat? God, just like the Minecraft bats, fucking annoying as shit. Let's see. Need to find a way. Okay, yeah, the only way in through there would be probably through there, but then there's that issue of that NPC, because of course I can't go through them. Okay.
up through here.
I wanna get that fucking treasure right there. Go reload it. See if it doesn't fuck up in there. Move. Thank you. NPCs. Am I right or am I right? This is basically just 5 IQ AI at this point. More A than I. This door's locked by the Mystic Key. Well, we gotta go get the Mystic Key. We get the treasure. But once we go get that crap there, go get the crown. There's apparently a cave south of here. Yeah, might as well strike first. I might as well go back to fucking, Yeah, I might as well fucking go back to, like, the fucking other place. Oh, I can't fucking run? Oh my god. Oh, of course. I might as well get sit here again, because of course I can't fucking run. End up dying again, going to go. Oh, fuck. Let's see, let's go. Let's just go look for the cave. Let's see. Sit here, beat the shit out of this ass. Till it flecks poison on us. More gold and shit. Oh, let's see. Let me go check my money. Check my bank account. In the game, of course, not in real life. Oh, fuck. Okay, no, run for the creeps. Sit here, like, take, like, plummet, like, 3 million damage. Close call. Thank you. Yeah, controller, moment. Anyway, I'm probably gonna go. Turn. Okay, I'm gonna go fight the great imps. I waste my time doing absolutely nothing. Typical average Skylaros XP shit. Just wasting my time. Doing absolutely no- oh, actually, we're actually trying to get somewhere, but of course I just need to grind, because that's how Final Fantasy works. It just works. Todd Howard. Oh great, now we're already great, just saying random meme shit, as the usual. We got that one. Oh, well, there goes fucking Vivi. Take out that gradient. What the fuck is that? An arachnid. Well, let's up on these two damage. I mean, they do 5 damage, so yeah, I guess it could be easy to be killed. Oh, and they fucking poison you. Because of course they fucking are. They're fucking arachnids. I'm just gonna run from the arachnids. Close call. Oh wait, I think that's the cave. Right there. Well, I'm not gonna explore it yet, but... assume that's the cave. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go all the way around here again, back through there again. I'll begin to run. Okay, well, Steindane is dead. I can't speak English today. Just try to drag the party. Got like 3 million words in my head, and I can't just say a single one. I don't think we're gonna fight these two. We're just gonna run from it. No, run. Yeah, I can't run. Oh my god! Can I fucking run for fuck's sake? Oh my god, 3 hours later and... Oh, now Dagger's poisoned. Wow. Can't run. Oh my fucking god. Run! I clicked the run button 3 times and I still can't fucking run. Holy shit. Oh, finally it runs. Fuck. Now I got like 3 dead bodies. Gotta deal with like 3 encounters, Ron. Taking a shit ton of damage. God, I gotta go like drag myself back to the village, which is right over here in the corner. Wolves, run. And then they all start biting me up, of course. Heck of angry wolves. Man, I can't run. Oh fuck. Stein party published anyway. It's just your average fucking New Year. Your average fucking Final Fantasy stream of me sucking. Just trying to run from the encounters that I don't want to do. How to become a noble chatman. A noble chat member. You can't. You're not special. What the fuck am I even bitching about? Okay, half of this stream is just me just running from enemies. Trying to get to the cave. I found it. Okay, let's see. Let's try to go fight the great imps. Terminated. Ineffective, of course. Okay, got all those guys. Hell are we now? Oh, what the fuck is this? What the fuck are these abominations? Yeah, I think I might actually head up here later, actually. I might return back to, like, one of the islands. I might return back to the default island and just grind there until we get up to level 10. Grind up, raise enough money, and then buy a ton of shit, and then so I might do that for the rest of the stream. My gamer field. record continues, so we're just gonna... Vivi can't run. Anyway, let's just go to the end and save here. Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. I think I'm just gonna end it off here. Next stream we'll do a grinding thing. Anyway.